is our great German Wehrmacht.
Well, now your team has more humans than mine, so I can't help that.
I think you're gonna win.
Yep. Good job, Drake!
Oh, we won? Wow.
Yeah.
Lockdown.
So lockdown's good for us? Even though we only have 1 point?
Well, no, but it's more of a, just an attack and a defend, and we protected the last point.
Okay, I see what it's saying. Oh, dude, this area is my favorite part of the freaking map. And yeah, I have played on this map before. So why don't I have it downloaded?
Because the map updates, they kind of tweak it a little bit, you know, change spawns a little and whatnot. And then he's updating the Steam Workshop, and the Steam Workshop goes, lol, no, go away. I don't know if I'm the only person that has not had the Steam Workshop. Holy fuck, that was close. The Steam Workshop just doesn't work for me, I swear. Like, yeah, it refuses to download things. Like, every single time I go to host a Killing Floor server, when I have, game, when I host, no one has the same version of the map I do. It just doesn't update.
Derek, I put an artillery, marker down for you.
Well, good thing I just died. I hate the beginning of this map. I really do.
Switch in between, your marksman sight and your iron sight.
Where'd you put
6, I think.
Alrighty, yeah.
Yeah, default it is. I changed that though. Whoa, we're spawning.
Yeah, we're.
Wait.
Whoa.
Where did I spawn? I'm used to being allies on this map, and now I'm all kinds of confused. That might have been why I died and had no idea what was going on. Look! People are already shooting at me. I don't like the very beginning of this map because of how wide open it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I never seem to do well.
You can swim, right?
It's not that deep.
Oh, okay. Good. I was like, oh.
I stood up and as soon as I did, I died.
Yeah,
my teammate.
Did a teammate kill him?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got killed by a bot.
Oh, that's stupid.
So you stood up and he shot you in the back of the head.
Ah, fuck. I knew he had a bead on me, I just couldn't get a shot off.
Oh!
I saw that.
So that Brack dude. That Brack dude, we gotta take him out.
I see him. Oh, fuck. They see me too. I'm
Wait,
not gonna
he?
Win here.
What the fuck?
Wait,
I got Manfred on my screen and he's literally walking on water.
He's Jesus.
He's doing it. Was Jesus a Nazi?
Maybe.
At one point in time, yes.
Close enough.
He's getting revenge since the Jews killed him.
What the fuck? Yeah, I see that too. He's floating. Also, Scruff.
What?
I just heard what you said.
Oh.
What is that bot doing? He's just like running into those logs.
Oh shit, that was our guy. Why is he way over there? I literally just shot a Russian right next to him.
I'm gonna try to advance to D, probably die.
Yeah, Jerick, be careful. There's, I think, 2 in front of you.
Yeah, someone just
there
shot
isn't.
Right over these logs. Ah! Oh, he knew I was there. He was fucking waiting for me. Yeah, Loopy is sitting right on the other side of those logs on the, by D.
Left side or right side?
D.
Well, I can't see D on my screen right now.
Bring up the tactical view, Losser.
How do you do that?
I don't know, I moved it to C because I remember
D.
the button being
okay,
far away.
Left side of
yeah, Jack, if you go, are you commander?
Yes.
Oh. If you find a radio, drop a artillery strike, I put it right on one of those trenches.
Did you put it on? Oh, never mind, I'm just gonna put it over on where we need to defend.
Right.
Where's the closest radio? That's not a radio. Radio's way the fuck over here.
I can't find the bad guys.
I'm gonna keep my binoculars out so I can kind of see if our allies are. I don't think our allies are gonna stand much of a chance, never mind.
Is that you running back, Jared?
Yeah, the radio's back here.
I see you. I'm a sniper. I'm right here.
Where am I?
You were like spinning around.
I know, it confused me. Oh, I'm crouching.
I hear you calling in on your radio.
I'm not actually yet. Are our team on the other side of the bridge?
Right now, we caught a E, so we're on the other side of the bridge. So move it up a bit of a bridge.
I'm way too far back to be able to do that. I can't see the bridge from here. The radio is nowhere near that objective
Jesus.
Point. Or never mind, they're attacking the bridge.
Oh my gosh! Like all of yeah, they're.
Whoa,
they're I think they're
fuck.
Back on the other side of the bridge now because I literally was running.
All right, I called in the artillery.
Mode.
Yeah, they've already called theirs on us.
I noticed. That's why I'm calling mine in. You want to call artillery? I can do that too, bitch. I'm 190 meters away from where I put that artillery down.
Run, Jacob, run!
We're having an artillery battle.
Oh, crap.
I just got everything with that.
Oh, jeez. A limbless torso just flopped in front of me.
You got Brad.
No, stop with the artillery.
No.
This isn't fun.
Anyone ever had that feeling of while like playing airsofts or something while they're running like this, they get behind cover and crouch and then you're like, I gotta pee.
Yeah, I never have that happen.
That's always happens to me. I was like, what the? Oh! Oh god, artillery! Ah! Oh, I was only watching my head.
All my kills have come from artillery. I haven't actually shot anybody yet.
I wanna learn how to call artillery strikes in this.
It's pretty simple.
It's quite
you can just...
easy.
You just gotta pull up binoculars and mark somewhere, and then run back to a radio and press
Turn
E.
It.
Die, Ivan, die! Damn it, that's a really hard shot to do through all this, all these logs. The combination of trees being everywhere and oh, hello.
Oh jeez, I found my whole team.
Yeah, I don't really like this spawn very much for the Germans.
Oh, oh crap, that dude just dropped in front of me. Run.
He's running next to me.
Oh, I can't see.
Oh, it's you, Drake.
Yes.
Is that a... Who is that? These binoculars are really, really helpful, actually. Oh, that is a Russian. I thought that was a German, so I just didn't shoot at him. Oh, hello.
Yeah, I was running along with a group. Oh, I just got sharpshooter gold. Wow, I hit that dude from that distance? Fuck! That was a nice shot.
I don't think this G41 is quite as accurate as the Mosin Nagant.
No.
Then again, I don't feel that any of the guns are that accurate in this game.
Ah, fuck.
I'm not in a good spot to be able to shoot those guys.
Damn it, this is a smoke.
Through the fire and the smoke?
Yes. Aw, oh, what? How the fuck did that Brack dude see me? God damn it.
He moves in mysterious ways.
Yes, he does.
Ow! I don't know what killed me there. All of our Germans are just taking cover at the very top by the bitch. You guys are not helping at all.
You want me to replace a artillery? Point,
are they,
whatever.
They're gonna take over that bridge anyway, so don't bother.
Oh, here comes the artillery strike. Yep.
I'm gonna try to call in our artillery, but I think they're gonna capture that.
I can't breathe. I have to stop
Yeah, no, they're gonna capture that. I'm just gonna reset my artillery on one of the capture points up here.
Fucking sniper.
There, I put a artillery strike right on G. I haven't set it off yet, though. I just have it set there for when they start to pick it over. I still don't think I've ever actually shot someone this game. I don't do a very good job in these wide open at the very beginning. Fuck. Bye. Oh, jeez, they all went over to F, the right side. Mm-hmm. Damn, there's a lot of them over there.
Oh.
Did I just kill you?
No.
Oh, almost shot my own teammate there.
A lot of them behind. On your right.
Me?
No, Sook.
Yeah. I walked up to this the metal sheeting here, this cover, and I saw someone laying down, and they shot a Russian right on the other side through a crack.
Lol crack.
Oh fuck.
Someone is over by G. Where exactly? I'm not sure, but I was getting shot at from it.
Yeah, Sook, be careful. I
Holy
don't
fuck,
know.
Guys, over at F.
Yeah, there may be a sniper somewhere around there.
I leveled up with my G41, I think is what it said. I can't see right now.
Joke, you gonna put artillery strike on G?
Alright. Oh, shit. Yeah, I need to call that in.
Oh,
actually,
fuck.
How
There's
many are there?
Black guy.
There's a lot of them up in front of F.
I didn't even hear a shot.
G's being captured.
I just died.
I know, I'm running back to the radio.
You should stop that.
There's a freaking dude with a. Not a helmet on, he has a commander hat on. What is he doing running around?
Take him out before he
I'm
puts
trying,
him
but he ran back too far. Fire support needed. Map
reference 46408. Artillery's coming in. Requesting at G.
What?
Maybe I should have put that on F, but I already called it in.
Well, there's quite a few coming to G anyway, so.
I'm right next to you.
There's a lot of them in front of that.
How is that guy still alive in there? There we go. Yeah, there's no way they're capturing this while this artillery is here. Oh fuck. Look at somebody, click.
I hate that.
This artillery makes me happy.
That bracket, is he on left or right side?
I think he's on the right.
Whoops! I actually just shot my own teammate for stepping right in front of me like an idiot.
Jacob, where are you sitting?
G41.
That's what I'm using.
Where are you? Where
he's right next to me over. He's right next
I'm
to me.
Left.
Yeah, he's.
Left hand side.
Top of the hill by G.
Shooting the Germans on the right.
Fucking dumb teammates running into my artillery.
You're not going anywhere, Bolshevik. So, you on the right?
Yeah. I'm laying back behind the metal.
He's just wasting what? Ammo.
You got two guys coming up to you, one looking like a machine gun, another one a sniper, I think. Either that or he's got a scoped rifle.
I see.
Might be a player.
I think there's a human running up with a PPSH over at F.
shit, he got me yet.
I tried to take a few shots at him, but I'm...
On the right side, he's laying down back behind that dirt mound to the right of their little stack of wooden logs.
From us, Drake, that's kind of behind that tank.
Yeah.
It's really hard to lead people onto this G41.
Can be, yeah. No, for fuck's sake.
Is that an ally or a German inside of... No, that's a German.
We are German.
Yeah, I'm gonna put an artillery strike on F.
Oh god. Are they artillery striking our spawn? Yeah, they are. Those fucking bastards.
I'm running back for ammo. Did you call an artillery strike at where? F?
I haven't called it in, but I put a marker down.
Alright, I'm gonna call it in. Hopefully it actually...
Yeah, F, because right now it's being taken.
How do I reckon... Oh, never mind, they captured it. Ignore it. I'll wait for them to do that. Where's the closest ammo supply? Oh, right here. Well, it says it's right here.
Yeah, it's here. Just stand right in front of it.
They're moving hard left through the forest over there.
I'm not getting any ammo.
I got ammo.
Oh, it tells me my magazine's full, but the bolt's open. There we go. I had ammo, but the glitch was kind of messing with me. I'm gonna make sure that our marker was placed in the right spot. Oh, whoa, hello. Someone's right in front of us.
Yeah, I know.
Ow.
Hi.
Good was...
Uh-oh.
Running. I'm going back to put an artillery there. Oh, they're about to capture that. Never mind. I'm just going to, just go ahead and put one right there for now.
Oh shit. That's just a freaking empty round from my gun. I've
done that a lot. Whoa! I know what you're talking about, Suk.
Yeah. There's a guy running up close towards F.
Darn it.
Hello.
I see you up there.
I'm surprised the first shot didn't kill you.
I think you wounded me.
What is this Joanne's dude doing? Like, he's sitting back behind in our spawn, behind a building, and he aims out and shoots the wall and hides.
Yeah, I don't know. The bots are kind of dumb.
Kind of.
Speaking of bots being dumb, get the fuck off me! I'm like trying to snipe, and they just keep running into my my gun.
Yeah, some of them do that. Are we trying to defend H or I?
Well, I'm over at I'm over at I.
No, that's Draco. That's my squad leader.
Where Draco, are the majority of the Russians? Are they over at the last capture point?
The bots are so dumb.
I was just holding them off at G.
Oh, come on.
Oh, you died, didn't you?
I'm gonna put an artillery right at the old capture point, because they seem to want...
Yeah, H is being captured.
Oh, I'm still over at I.
I'm heading over there now. Don't know what I'm gonna do, though.
I got a human that was taking that point over.
Why do you have so many snipers on that ridge?
What's he shooting at?
There's a couple people hiding behind the metal roof on the left side. I die.
How'd that not hit him?
Fuck.
Oh, I did hit him. He just was bleeding out. Who killed you, Drake?
Gotcha.
Losif. Bot, I think. Not sure.
Oh, hey, Drake.
Yeah, I looked down at you and like, oh shit, hi.
Freaking covering.
She's there all over at the last capture point.
Yeah. What? H? I'm heading over there now.
Damn. That Ouch. Was a bot that shot you.
Yeah, they're either aimbots or they're really dumb. Or there'd be a combination of both and just like take one shot backward and hit you, then keep running into the wall they were looking at. I'm gonna go back to I.
Fuck.
Ow. Why can't I hit this Jack Bauer guy?
Jack Power?
Yeah.
Jack off power!
Yes, of course, bots. Run into the fray and let the machine gunner gun you down.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Like that. They like wasting artillery. Or wasting artillery. Wasting reinforcements. I'm exhausted. Let me catch my breath. That's a German off. Oh, how did that shoot the wall out of that?
Stab the Russian! Stab the Russian! Stab the Russian!
Oh, wow. What just shot me?
I just had two Russians bomb rush me and I stabbed them.
Oh, and now somebody dies that I shot at. At this point, I'm not really... Oh, we're taking over H again. I'm gonna try to stall I a little bit. Whoops, wrong button.
Oh, damn, they are heavily
I
coming
I saw that. I can't see from back here.
In 12.
Howie.
I don't
this radio
are we actually capturing H?
Yeah,
H?
We are.
Yeah, we got
oh,
it.
There we go. No.
We captured I too. Or, never mind, that's them, sorry.
Allies.
Holy shit! They are all in I, dear god.
Jacob,
like I was
just walk off the bridge piece there.
I was kind of dumbfounded at how many people were actually in I that I didn't know what to do there. did they push us forward? I think they did.
Oh, they pushed us back.
Oh, that's what I meant. I said forward because I'm so used to being on the ally side for this. Now I'm gonna have a little bit of trouble up close with this G41.
Yeah,
I'm gonna run into PPSHs now.
Jake, I'm gonna walk the train. I was like, really hoping you wouldn't shoot when I ran.
No, I was just looking.
Oh, right in the middle here, Jake. Oh, nice shot.
Whoop! Run for it! I'm getting inside the objective. I'm gonna go upstairs. Ah! That lumpy guy always seems to kill me. He's inside of the named objective. J. Because one of them isn't named. It has no letter to it.
That's odd.
He has a few of them like that. It's strange. He might have died though, because he's...
Nope, he's right there. He's right there. He's inside.
He,
go machine gunner.
Our bots are being dumb and running into a wall.
Where? Not machine gunner. Who the fuck was that?
Team. Whoa!
Alright, I'm going to engineer. Get a machine gun.
Oh shit.
They're taking J.
I know, and a teammate
Wait, what does it mean destroy over there?
I'm not going that way.
What does that mean?
Hey, Derek, if you can, put a mortar strike down. Whoa!
Where?
I just put a marker down. Oh shit. Bleeding out.
No!
Why does it say destroy right here?
If it says destroy, you're like, you're playing as engineer.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can destroy tank traps and gun emplacements with satchel charges.
What's the point of destroying that tank trap right there, though? Because we don't have any tanks.
It's not so much useful for if you're defending, but if you're attacking, you can be.
Oh.
My aim is, I've been playing a lot of not serious guy in one-shot games, so my aim is not exactly good right now. I've been playing games that don't teach you. Oh shit!
Like, you've been playing the core version of Black Ops.
Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Black Ops 2, and that does not teach you patience.
No.
Oh, hey, that's a patch they did. Oh, never mind. I ignore that. I said nothing. Oh. Hello, a bunch of Russians up here.
Oh, cool. Motherfucker.
Whoa. Fuck.
Where are those Nazis going?
Hold on, Jacob. I was... Fuck.
Okay, that's where they were.
What the?
That was me shooting.
No, I mean,
the one thing I don't like about G41, the fact that you can't reload fast.
No, you don't.
Oof. Owie. Why would you do that?
Get out of the fucking way, you teammate.
For a second, I thought
seeing
you...
this bot just standing in front of me.
Ah. I was mowing that dude with a fucking... Oh my god. That guy's not a bot too, he's an actual player.
I'm just kind of sitting here, looking at the stairs. I don't know what my bot's doing, he's taking cover looking at the wall. Oh, what the fuck? How did you... What? Is there another way to get up here?
Oh, what?
Oh!
Yeah, thank you, game. Don't minimize on me, you cunt.
Or something?
Actually,
no,
oh,
the game just randomly minimizes for some reason.
That happens to me a lot.
There is another way up here. Oh,
fuck
bullshit.
You, Brack. You cunt. Silver blood spider coming out of his fucking head, nothing.
Well, he's been freaking running around with the machine gunner class and like point. Not point blank, but like freaking mowing from a distance without setting it up and hitting people perfectly.
Who does he think this is, Battlefield?
Basically.
All of those hacks. I like how hacked Battlefield 3 got for a while. They're in J.
Yeah.
I did not know there was two ways to get to the roof. Maybe that's what one of the patches and updates did. I got Brack.
Fucking bots, quit running in front of me. I'm trying to shoot.
This squad leader had a sidearm.
He should.
Oh my good god, there's so many in here, Snoop.
Yeah.
There we go.
This C96 is incredible. This C96 is incredibly difficult to use. Oh, damn it, Snoop!
What?
Was that you? Oh. Yeah, I saw that grenade.
That was me.
I thought that bounced off the wall.
No, I have my anti-tank grenades.
Oh.
Yeah, be careful of those.
Yeah.
Tons of times have I used them and they've blown up when they hit a ceiling or a wall.
Oh,
and killed
that...
myself with them.
So the C96, incredibly difficult to use without the upgrades.
Okay, what's the normal fire and alt fire mode of the tank grenades?
What?
Because when I have the tank grenade, I press 6 and it says normal.
Ow.
Fire. When I switch,
that was a nut shot.
When I switch to my main gun, I try and switch and it doesn't switch, so it's only on the grenade. What the fuck's the alt fire and the normal fire for a tank grenade?
I
have no
possibly
idea.
Possibly underarm foe?
Hmm. Seems legit.
No, you don't.
I can hear that dude choking. You shot him
yeah.
In the throat.
Fuck.
He was chasing someone. He was chasing you, I think. Is that you right below me?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Where is he?
Fucking Lumpy's up top in J.
I'm up top.
He's right up top.
So am I. Where up top is he?
I don't know. Just somewhere up top. I looked up, I saw movement, and he aimed that was and I aimed
probably
up and
me.
That wasn't you that shot me, though.
I just aimed right at you.
Team wound, minus one team. Wait, when did... I was dead. How did I wound a teammate? And I didn't shoot
before
I died.
There we go. I got Lumpy. He was downstairs right below me.
Oh.
This game really teaches
you
patience.
Black. Have a taste of your own fucking medicine.
Oh!
Oh my god.
You're welcome.
There is so many coming over here.
Ew.
You shot me, you scruffy cat.
I'm fucking aimbots. I hate that shit. You shoot at a bot, you miss that one shot, and if you do, you're instantly dead.
Yeah, I was watching, there was some player up in the window that was on the allied team, and one of our bots was running along, and he shot a shot and missed, and the bot immediately aimed up and shot him in the head.
Yeah, that's what just happened to me.
Damn it, that fucking Lumpy dude.
Got it, but I'm gonna die.
Don't
die.
Can
you shoot my bleeding out?
I need this one off of you.
Too late. It's bleeding out.
Oh shit, they captured this. So I will be a cheap cunt and wait for them to walk through this room and shoot them.
What the fuck, you Brack? Where the fuck is he sitting?
Yeah, I saw that. I just see you fall on the ground dead.
Like, literally, I just spawned and I got mowed.
I've honestly only seen Brack once.
He seems to be running around Ramboing a machine gun.
Yeah.
And seems to be ridiculously accurate with it.
Whoa, stutter.
Ow.
Hi, Scruff.
Hi.
How'd you miss that shot?
Engineer has, this charges, right? And
yeah.
Why do I only have tank grenades, no charges?
Fuck you, Scruff. Five, maybe?
Yeah, I'll try it again. Brack, fucking shot. Draco, to your left, Brack is somewhere over there. Just careful, because that's where I died last time.
I'm kind of running around away from the objectives.
Oh, I have to press four twice.
Four twice for what?
For my satchel.
The capture. I should probably get back to this defend point, but someone is shooting at me with a machine gun. I don't know where he is.
I see you, Jack.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just doing the reload glitch because I can't tell when I'm reloaded or not. There we go. I think I'm... Oops.
Fuck you, Bolshevik!
Hi.
I wish you could control whether or not your character starts yelling.
There's a mod for that.
I just killed Black with binoculars.
Binoculars?
Kill them with binoculars?
Yeah, you can melee.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
I snuck up behind him and just smacked him with binoculars.
Ah, oh, I'm bleeding out. Oh, and I gotta reload.
You also get an achievement for
fuck
that as
you,
well.
Lumpy.
Ouchies. I forgot I had, artillery. Fuck, what am I doing?
Yeah, there was a guy earlier who was saying why no artillery.
I didn't see that. Neither chance have been calling artillery in, though, so... Even fight, I guess.
That's made me all giddy now.
I'm capturing whatever this one that says attack, the blank one. We got a lot of people here now, so.
I climbed through a window and tried sprinting and then lagged back outside the window.
Odd. And captured. Wow, that lumpy dude, what the fuck? He had his back turns me, instantly turns around, aims with a pistol, one shot, headshots me.
Oh wait, I'm not gonna call in an artillery there, they're gonna...
And now they're taking that over there, cause Lumpy is a fucking lumpy bitch.
Sorry.
No you're not.
Alright, calling artillery in on that side.
Oh, fucking fuck you, Lumpy. Italian cheating bitch. Italian, this is platoon commander. Fire support needed. Map reference
464085C4. Requesting artillery fire now. I can hardly even see the enemies from here. There's an ant on my screen. Get off. Oh, shit.
I want to play. Incoming artillery. What the? I just fucking spawned, and Lumpy's sitting over where you called the artillery, Jarek, and he shot me through a fucking building.
How did that artillery not... Why is it landing in the river? What logic is that?
No. You tell me the logic of someone shooting me through a fucking building.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, you just got everyone.
Yeah, I know.
Ow. That kind of hurt a little.
Did you just run into it?
Nope.
There's someone running across the liver. The liver.
Liver. You know how hard it is to aim when I'm laughing?
Darn it.
I can't see that machine gunner. Where is he? I got him. I killed Brack. He was sitting over by the objective.
There was some fucker that was trying to run through our base. How do you pick up shit?
Control, or whatever it is to cover.
Oh my god. Look close to,
Oh my god.
Yeah, they were...
Wow, they just got mowed, too. By an anti, a freaking anti-tank rifle.
That anti-tank rifle just... Oh fuck! God. I died while I was in the building.
Yeah, and that artillery strike hit way up by the bridge. I don't know how you died.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I was on the second floor. Alright, let me see how quickly before I can...
Shit.
Let's see how long before I can call the artillery in again.
I'm throwing on a machine gunner class. They try and run across that bridge or under the water there. I'm gonna mow.
2 minutes before I can call artillery in again. I'm gonna sit downstairs.
What the fuck?
So.
Why do I have 18 minutes to spawn? Or 18 minutes, 18 seconds.
I was about to say, that doesn't seem right in any way whatsoever. I just got a team assist for the artillery killing that guy that was on the other team.
There's players on the other team now. There's Finnugget, Flood, the Woosh.
Oh, I think Lumpy just got kicked.
Yeah, he did. Thank God.
Allies,
allies have a lot more reinforcements than we do.
Yeah. But if we can hold this, we can do a lockdown. Or a lockout.
Whoa, fuck.
A lockout? Lockout? Whatever it is.
Allies coming up on the right side.
Notice.
You are not getting away from me.
Ow. I set up my machine gun and you were just right there in front of me, so I was like, oh, here we go.
Ugh. That was inconvenient. Your window deserves a grenade.
I'm not sitting in a window, sir. I was right in front of you.
Can I stop doing the reload glitch?
Oh, that's where you were. Okay.
There we go.
Knew there was somebody there, but I didn't think that's who shot me.
Ah. Am I the only person that constantly pauses this game when I try to get out of the menu?
Do some help on the right.
I know. I'm trying to get some shots off on the left too. Damn.
I didn't get that kill. I know what it got wrong on.
Oh damn it! I team killed.
How was that missing?
Wait, that makes no sense though. That was my first team kill. Why did it kick me? That's fucking lame. Kicked? Huh?
Did you get kicked?
Yeah, I got kicked.
Oh, odd.
Like, there was some guy that was running up to the cover I was behind, and I started shooting at him, and a fucking teammate ran right in front of me, and I hit the teammate, and then it kicked me out of the game.
Yeah, that happens a lot when you're aiming and it suddenly you see a teammate's head pop up. It's like, oh, come on.
Well, I was using a fucking MG as well. They really need to fix the whole kicking style and shit on this. Oh, well, I'm back in.
Here comes artillery.
Ah, fuck. Where the fuck was that? Hiding behind a tank and I'll just get headshot. Yes, Eric, run straight into Jerick's artillery strike.
Wow. When I got kicked, someone on the Allies team immediately switched over to your guys' team.
So what, you're on the Allies now?
Yeah, I believe so.
Ow.
Scuff, you don't seem to be having
much... Why are these machine guns, like, infinitely accurate?
Because they're machine guns.
I mean,
machine guns are accurate.
Sense.
I like that misconception that since it has a lot of bullets, it's inaccurate. It doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. What did I miss?
I almost started shooting at the Russians. I was like, ah, Russians. I was like, wait. I'm on their team.
I can hardly see the enemies.
I'm just aiming at a very specific point and just firing. And watching as all the bots run in a straight line.
Ow, Brack just got me with an LMG. I got distracted by it saying level up G41. I was like, I wonder how many levels I've leveled up this one game. Dead. Why are our bots sitting... Wait, is this... This is! We have bots sitting way back at the very beginning of the game.
Yeah, they
what the fuck? Why?
I don't know.
Alright, how long before I can call reinforcements again? Or artillery again? 2 minutes.
Lockdown has been initiated. 3 minutes.
Did anyone kill Breck?
No.
I'd like to know where he is.
Turn and get out of the way.
Oh shit.
No doubt, Brack's probably hiding around all that building area near where the tank traps are.
What the fuck did that bot just do? Don't mind me, I'm just yelling. That doesn't disturb my my aiming at all. No problem.
pick up his goddamn LMG.
There we go, take cover. That issue? Wow.
Thank you.
Fuck. Just managed to get into a trench. Someone hit me and I'm bleeding out.
Left control.
Oh, let me just not do a reload animation so I don't know when I'm reloaded or not. There we go. Oh, what Hello. The fuck?
Hello, bullets.
You have left control.
What do you mean left control?
If you're bleeding out, you can bandage yourself.
Oh, fuck you, Brack. But no, I was like permanently bleeding, black and white.
Aw, oh, kill us, who's taking my kills?
So, Derek, how long till next artillery?
I'm going to check. Right now.
How the fuck's this Sinbin dude hitting me?
Fuck off, Ant.
Oh well, you guys are winning in 2 seconds.
Hey, we won.
Cool.
Oh, look, what a surprise. Most effective player, Brack.
I honestly didn't see him that much. My kill's 150.
Whoa.
I leveled up my G41 a lot. 78 kills with it.